Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Well, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Let's just agree that all of those matches are great, and I'd argue this one could live up to that same hype, guys. Producing a trampling. They are getting pummeled. The champ trying to roll with these heads. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Able to stop the pin count here.
Jarring back elbow.
He's one step ahead there.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
That's gotta hurt.
The wherewithal to counter HBK. Oh, face first off the apron.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
He's heading back to the ring.
Springboard.
Springboard clothesline. The challenger eating up some damage. To the floor.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Returning to the ring now. The challenger's looking shaken. He had it scouted.
DDT!
As the leg trap, fisherman suplex. Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Headed up, he's thinking.
Belief on the face of the champion.
No, what's at stake? Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Will that be the last opportunity?
The champ will stay champ.
The cover! Two!
And the champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion.
An enormous win here in this fatal four-way match.
A truly unforgettable match. All four superstars should be proud of their efforts here tonight.